Are you watching Strictly Chilling presented by Bewakoof Studio? I am Nayan Shukla and today we have with us the versatile, the handsome Saqib Saleem.
Aapka surname Shukla hai?
Ji. And we're about to get up close and personal with him. Saqib, without much
I'm nervous. I'm very nervous.
I have to start with this, that you were born and raised in Delhi.
Ji.
And aapke pitaji ek restaurant ke owner hai.
Ji.
What inspired you to take up acting and did it also mean you're about to go against the family wishes? Is it something like that?
So, like you said, my dad owns, we have a chain of restaurants in Delhi. So, we've had that for the last 45 years.
Wow.
So, that's the family business. So, hota hai na, bachcha bada ho raha hota hai, to maa baap kehte hai, haan, ye bada ho ke yahin karega. So, I remember I was in college that time, I was a state level cricketer. I used to play cricket in Delhi. But my dad said, beta, tum khelwe lo. But na family business is very important, so you take care of an outlet. So I used to take care of a restaurant for about a year. I used to go there. So I was from the kitchen supervisor to the person who takes the phone call to the person who speaks to the guests.
Wow.
So I was doing all that for about 6 months and one day I just sat down at my house and I'm like, ki main kya kar raha hun? Is this something that I enjoy doing? Not really. Do I enjoy food? I love food. But mujhe khana bahut achha lagta hai. Khilana itna achha nahi lagta hai. So I'm like, I had a chat with my father ki dad, ki ab dekho kya karna hai. And my dad had got like hotel management forms. Everything was in place. And then suddenly Bombay happened. But Bombay also happened for other reasons. I had never wanted to come to Bombay to become an actor.
Okay.
I was wanting to come here because I was madly in love with a girl and she was in Bombay.
Wow.
And she told me, if you want this to work out, you should come to Bombay. Me being the lukha Delhi boy I was, I ended up with all my bag and baggage to Bombay.
Wow.
To realize 3 months later that I would break up with that girl. So I didn't know what to do. So I stayed back and as things worked out, today I'm here doing this interview.
In the recently released web series by Z5, you're doing this, it's called Rangbaz. And you're a very interesting character, which is a hardened gangster in UP. Ke.
Ji.
Shiv Prakash Shukla, which is UP Gorakhpur. Se hai.
Ji.
What is this character all about?
You know, I said this in one of my first interviews ever. Jab main 21 saal ka naya chhawa Bombay aaya tha. So kisi ne mujhse pucha tha that what is your dream role? And what do you want to play on screen? And in my first interview, I remember, I said I want to play a gangster.
Wow.
And I just said it. Tab koi aur answer aaya nahi dimag mein, toh maine keh diya. And now I got to play this character. And it was very tricky for me. It was very, very tricky for me because the easy way to play the guy was to play a loud gangster. Ki wo gaaliyan deta hai, goliyan chalata hai, marta hai logon ko. But the trick for me was to just find, because these guys, these gangsters, they don't think like us.
Hmm.
Their sense of right and wrong is completely different from what our sense of right and wrong is. So when I read the material and all the research material on the project, I got to know it's based on true events.
Hmm.
It's of course fictionalized for the liking of the people and we take cinematic liberties when you're making something. But in terms of the research, it was based on true facts. So I thought, okay, I have some very interesting material. And somebody is thinking of me as a gangster, which I've always wanted to play. So why not do it? But I'd like to give credit to my director, Bhav. Bhav Dhulia, it's his first project, but I've worked with a lot of makers.
Hmm.
It didn't feel like it was his first. And the writer, Siddharth Mishra, because I had such great material to work with. So as an actor, isse pehle maine race ki thi yaar, to na commercial picture thi. Usme na tension nahi leni hoti ki kya script, kya nahi. Usme acha dikhna hota hai, body banani hoti hai, gana gana hota hai. And that was done.
Yeah.
And that's also what I enjoy.
Okay.
But I got, after a very long time, I got something with meat in terms of a character. It was very layered, it was dark, it was, I still had to make him likable but still not glorify the gangster. So there were too many things in my head while I was playing it. So I was very nervous to begin with ki ye main kaise karunga yaar. Aur main na trained actor bhi nahi hu. So mere paas aisa koi method to hai nahi ki main aise start karunga, ye karunga. So I'm also discovering things about myself as an actor, as I keep performing, as I keep working with new people. So this whole journey has been very satisfying as an actor, more than anything else. A, I got to play my dream role.
Hmm.
B, it's something that I think I'm really, really, really proud of.
Wow.
In terms of content. Hard on it.
I'm sure. And you also were working, are in fact working in this with Ahana Kumra, and you have Ranveer Shore. What is it to work with all these stellar actors?
You know, our writer is very jholu. But what did he do? He's got a very interesting cast. He's got Tigmanshu Dhulia, there's Ranveer Shore, there's Ahana, there's Ravi Kishan.
Yes.
But I hardly get to shoot with anybody.
Oh, okay.
You'll understand this when you actually watch the show, which you haven't and you should have by now. Okay. But theek hai, aap dekh lo. Or because see, there are parallel tracks going on. Everybody's connected to my character.
Okay.
But everybody has their own track also going on.
Hmm.
So I actually don't, like, I have some 3-4 scenes with Tishu bhai. Like, I am always connected with Ahana's character, but not physically, maybe on the phone.
Hmm.
So the tracks are written like that. But having said that, I got to work with all these guys. And I have been an admirer of all their work, of all these guys. I happened to work with Ravi sir, Ravi Kishan, on my second film, and that was 8 years ago.
Wow.
I get to work with him again now. So it's just been very interesting, yeah, to work with interesting minds. Like Tishu bhai is also a director, but also a very good actor. So to get a director's perspective on it, who's acting in it, also gives you a newer perspective.
True.
So, बहुत मजा है यार इन सबके साथ काम करने में और सबकी ना process बहुत अलग है as an actor. So, जब आप भी एक performer होते हो, आप सबका process देखते हो, आपको realize होता है कि अच्छा ये बंदा ये ऐसे करता है, अच्छा करता है, but ये बंदा किसी और तरीके से करता है, but ये भी अच्छा करता है. So, for somebody like me who's also figuring things for himself, it's very nice to see all these senior actors. I'm not calling Ahana a senior, but everybody else.
Yeah.
Just to see them and learn from them. It's been exciting.
Speaking of admiration, we were reading somewhere that you said that Ranveer's films resume,
Ranveer Kapoor.
Yeah, Ranveer Kapoor.
Ji.
You're a big fan of his work. Aapko bahut pasand hai unka kaam. Aur aap thode jealous bhi hain unse.
Yaar, pata hai kya hota hai? It's a very human emotion. And I'll not lie about it. When you see somebody perform so well, you feel like, yaar, ye maine kyun nahi kiya? He creates that emotion for me. Like, I feel like I watch his work, he's so good. I'm like, abey yaar, isne bahut achha kar diya yaar. So I could
set a benchmark.
He set a benchmark. So there is a certain kind of jealousy that creeps in, but then it tells you ki, bro, if you want to do that, you also have to work hard.
Absolutely.
So I think that's I take that as motivation more than anything else. But to be jealous of somebody is a very human emotion.
Agreed.
And we shouldn't hide it. We shouldn't be like hum dharmatma nahi hai ki are sabka acha ho, sab acche hai aur sab badhiya hai. Of course sab acche hai aur sab badhiya hai, but if you see somebody's work, if you don't get jealous about how good that person is, then how will you improve yourself?
True. That's the driving factor.
That's how I think. Maybe I could be wrong. Maybe after 5 years, I do another interview with you and I say, nahi, aisa kuch nahi. But right now, this is what I feel.
Okay. I also want to know, how do you feel about your sister, Huma?
I am very proud to be her brother. I'm extremely proud. And I'll share a very interesting instance with you. So when our first film released, and I'm a very protective brother, मतलब दिल्ली का लौंडा हूँ, लड़ाई हो जाती है बहनों के लिए ना कि किसने मेरी बहन को देख लिया, किसने फोन कर दिया types, और हम सब ऐसे बड़े हुए
हैं. Absolutely.
थोड़ी पढ़ाई लिखाई नहीं की थी तो इसलिए बदतमीज भी थे. फिर थोड़ी पढ़ाई वढ़ाई हो गई, थोड़ा लड़का लड़कियों में बैठना शुरू हो गया. So there's a sense of understanding that
came.
But I have been a protective brother. So I remember her first film had released, Gangs of Wasseypur. And we were all very excited in the family, arre bhen ki picture, all that, and she was very excited. So they had a screening at the Shirifood Auditorium in Delhi. There's a film festival called Ocean Film Festival.
Yeah.
So they were screening it there. And because Anurag sir has a huge fan following, this, that, as a maker, it was a packed audience. I didn't even get a seat. So I was sitting on the stairs and watching the film. And I was just, and I didn't, it didn't matter because I was so much in love with the film that I'm like, bas mujhe picture dekhni hai. And the film got over, everybody got up and everybody started clapping. Nobody knew who I was or whom I was because it was a first feature. So they were like these 3-4 boys sitting right next to me. So they're clapping, everybody's like, arre sir, maza aa gaya, maza aa gaya. And suddenly one of the boys said, arre Huma, I want to marry you. He shouted. Like, I looked at him. And for the first time, it just felt nice. I mean, Kali was so sweet, yeah. So I don't know. I feel very proud of her, whatever she's achieved, and I really enjoy her work as an actor. But more than that, acting, to yaar, bahut subjective cheez hai. So more than that, the kind of person she is, I'm blessed to have her in my life because She's my sounding board here. I love to vent whenever I'm angry. She's the only one who listens to me.
Aww.
So it's I don't treat it as a sibling relationship. Hmm. For me, it's more a friendship. Because me and Huma, before we moved to Bombay, weren't really close.
Hmm.
So I think Bombay in some way has gotten us together. So yeah. That's kind of nice.
You're a very loving person. We can totally see that. And you also...
I'm a good actor. So ये सब emotion खेल लेता हूँ मैं.
लेकिन आप आपका एक बहुत ही adorable सा pet है, उसका नाम है Streak.
वो मेरे जिगर का छन्ना है.
Yes. So अब हम ये what breed is he? Tell us about your relationship with Streak.
He's a lab.
Okay.
And
I also have a lab, by the way.
What lab do you have?
It's a white Labrador, yeah.
So I have a black lab.
Okay.
And I adopted him about 3.5 years ago. He's now 6.5. So he came into my life 3 years ago. And that time I was shit scared of dogs. I didn't know, because I've had like experiences in the past. Yeah. When I was growing up, there were 20 dogs chasing me down a street. So all that has happened. So I was very petrified of dogs. Yeah. So I was never comfortable if there was a dog in my room. So a friend of mine had to give away his dog.
Hmm.
Because of some, he moved from one house to the other, and where he moved, he couldn't keep the dog there. There was some society problem, you know how Bombay is. So he came to me one day in the night, we were sitting, and he's a very dear friend of mine. And I'd never met his dog. He's a dear friend, but I'd never seen his dog before that in my life. So he's come to my house and he's fully teary-eyed and all. And he's like, Saqib, can you please, I can only trust you. Like, I have to give him away. You know how dog parents are, right?
Yeah.
They get really emotional about all these things. And he was almost on the verge of tears. So मैंने हाँ ठीक है यार bro, I have an extra room, तू वहाँ रख दियो, मतलब वहाँ एक बर्तन रख देंगे, उसमें खाना खा लेगा, एक पानी का कटोरा रख देंगे, पानी पी लेगा, एक दो खिलौने ला देंगे, हो जाएगा ना? I didn't even know how big a Labrador could be.
Okay.
Like मेरे breeds जो थे ना dogs के की Alsatian ये clear नहीं थे life में. तो मैंने हाँ ठीक है छोटा सा होगा, रह लेगा types. So I still remember it was 12 on the 4th of December. 12 in the night, the car entered my compound, the door opened, and I saw a beast jump out, and he came leaping on me. And there was nobody else home. It was only me. My sister wasn't there, nobody, my parents weren't there. And I was scared because for the dog, it's his first day in a new house, and he was really extremely uncomfortable. He was crying the whole night, he was throwing up everywhere, he wasn't really comfortable, and I didn't even know that effect. If I could handle him, because I thought कि आएगा छोटा सा वो, मतलब मैंने पेरिस हिल्टन का कुत्ता देखा था उससे पहले, तो मुझे लगा होगा वो चुहावा टाइप होगा कुछ रहने का टाइप्स, and I never thought in that first 1 week that I would ever get along with him.
Wow.
But now we've reached a point that he sleeps on top of me, and till I don't go home, he is waiting at the door. So it's just the most pure relationship I've had in my life.
I know what you mean, but yes, that brings me to my next question with you.
जी.
अब अगले प्रोजेक्ट्स हम आपको कहाँ और धूम मचाते हुए देखने वाले हैं?
काश मुझे धूम 4 ऑफर हो जाए, आपने धूम बोला.
Nice.
I don't know, man. There are a couple of things that are lined up. Hopefully, I can talk about it once whenever we meet next. But right now, it's all about Rang Ji.
All right. So we're getting into our next segment, Saqib, and I'm
going to. एक बात बताओ. सुबह-सुबह इंटरव्यू करा रहे हो. कुछ चाय कॉफी पिलाओगे या नहीं पिलाओगे? मतलब यार रुको रुको, मैं ही मंगा लेता हूँ. तुम छोड़ो. आप पियोगे?
नहीं.
यार मेरी कॉफी दे दे जुबैर ला लग. देखो कितनी प्रॉम्प्ट है सर्विस, देख रहे हो?
आई लव द सर्विस.
देखा,
टोटली इट्स लाइक सो अनप्लान्ड, मतलब एकदम कैसे आ गया सर?
ऐसे लगा ही नहीं कि हमने उसको बोला था, वो वहां खड़ा था और कॉफी आ गई. करेक्ट, मतलब सीमलेस लगा ना.
आई थिंक जस्ट लाइक हिज एक्टिंग स्किल्स, आई एम गोइंग टू नाउ हॉप ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट सेगमेंट. ऑन दैट नोट, आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ कपल ऑफ सिचुएशंस, साकिब, एंड यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू नेम द फर्स्ट सेलिब्रिटी दैट पॉप्स इन योर हेड.
कुड बी फ्रॉम एनीवेयर, राइट?
या
कुड. When you say a celebrity, you could be a sports person also.
Fair enough, yeah. Whichever way. So, like, I'll give you an example. The person you'd like to hug right now.
Jennifer Lawrence.
Nice. All right, we'll start with the first question. The person with which you would want to work on your next project.
Interesting. There are too many of them, but I really love Alia Bhatt's work, so I would love to do a film with her. Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. Next is ask a woman if she's single. Who is that woman going to be?
Jennifer Lawrence. I really find her extremely beautiful. Mm-hmm. So yeah.
All right. One person that you would lend money to buy better clothes.
Everybody, you know, everybody's so well turned out these days. Everybody has like a team of stylists and everything. Everybody's working on their airport looks, on the Viral Manav looks. everybody is doing that. So I think everybody is very turned, well turned out these days.
Okay, so,
so yeah. I think tum itne paise mat kharch karo. You can be normal also.
Fair enough. One person that you would want to hang out with every weekend.
Ranveer Singh. I love his energy, dude. What a guy. Or Shah Rukh sir. I could just sit in his study. He could just be talking. I could just be listening. I'm a huge fan. So yeah.
We all are. All right. One person that you'd like to play the drinking game with.
Ooh, interesting. Drinking game. Like what kind of drinking game? What? Any drinking game.
Any drinking game.
Sara Ali Khan.
Okay, intense.
Intense. She's a lovely looking girl. Why not?
It's a drinking
I don't
game.
Even know if she drinks or not, but if she does, I would love to play this game.
Okay. Point to be noted.
Dekho ye, Sara, watch this. We'll talk later.
Alright, so one person that you would make an internet meme on.
Anushka Sharma. Because she's so used to these memes these days, right? Everything, bichari, uska kuch na kuch meme bana rahe the. So I don't think she'll mind ki agar ek aur aaja attempts.
Anushka, I hope you're listening. Okay. Alright, 10 on 10 as an actor.
Mark Ruffalo. Ranbir Kapoor and Nawaz Bhai.
Brilliant. Alright, one celebrity that you would want to switch your lives with?
Nobody. I'm very happy in my life. But if I had to just, wo ek film aayi thi, Nayak karke na,
yeah.
Anil Kapoor ki, wo ek din ke liye chief minister bana tha.
Hmm.
So if I had to be one person for a day, I would want to be Shah Rukh Khan. See, I've worked with Salman Bhai, so I've almost lived his life. Na? I've seen his 24 hours, I've shot with him for 2 months. So I know what his life is like. I just want to know, ab Shah Rukh Khan ki life kaisi hogi. To wo ek din ke liye karna chahta
hoon. Okay, sounds good.
Not for any other reason. Aur haan, mannat mein bhi rehne ko milega. Achha ghar hai wo.
Achha ghar hai. One celebrity that would get arrested for being too hot.
Kareena Kapoor Khan. She's extremely beautiful, extremely hot. All the adjectives are for her.
Alright. One celebrity that you would want to be stranded on an island with?
Stranded on an island with? Katrina Kaif?
Hmm.
Main alag alag naam lene ki koshish kar raha hu. I'm not trying to repeat my answers.
Yeah, we
but
don't
think of me ki main sirf ladkiyon ke baare mein sochta rehta. I don't want people to think.
So in our next segment, Saqib, we're going to make your face do a little workout.
Sure.
When we say that, I'm going to be giving you situations.
Ji.
And you'll have to make a face to describe that situation.
Sure. Can I just give this to somebody?
Please, please.
Please, can somebody take this? Arre, kapde badal ke aa raha hai.
Saqib, are you ready?
Ji, ma'am. Come.
I have to face
this camera, right?
Yes, please.
Lovely.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When you see a biryani, when you see a spider on your bed, when someone in your room farts, when a hot girl walks into your room,
just look away.
Okay, when you get blocked on social media, when you're being lied to, okay, your friends are making plans without you, your jam comes on, your dog Streak sleeps on your lap, your crush is speaking to someone else. It's lovely speaking with you, Saqib.
Likewise, ma'am. Best of luck.
Thank you. You've been so entertaining. We've heard so much about you. We know
but
about...
But first.
Okay.
There's a show that you guys need to watch. What is it called, Nayan?
It's called Rang Baaz.
It's already out. It got released on the 22nd of December. Though I get the fact that some of you were having some Christmas vacation, some New Year vacation. But now you have all the time. Download the Z5 app and watch the show right away. You can take your closing lip. Mera ho gaya promotion.
But uske alawa, you also have to say something about Bewakoof Studios.
Yaar, wo Bewakoof Studio na, they're doing some really interesting work. So just like them, like, share and
subscribe
to their YouTube channel.
Until then, bye.